I'm KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. A beautiful day in store for Oklahoma today. No rain to deal with, just a little bit of wind and some muggy air here in central Oklahoma today. 67 degrees by 9 a.m., so a mild start. You'll feel the humidity all throughout the day today. 75 degrees by lunchtime, 84 this afternoon. Southwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour. Going to be a good day out at the zoo or whatever you've got going today outdoors. A nice day to do it. And a good time to do it because we have more rain chances in the forecast as soon as Monday. Those rain chances continue through Wednesday and really ramp up Wednesday. We're looking at another couple of inches over the next couple of days as far as our rainfall totals go. Severe weather chances on Monday are going to be limited to southwestern Oklahoma as it stands right now. But then as we head into next weekend and the first part of next week, we're looking at more severe storm chances for our entire state. Now you're up to date on the latest First Alert forecast.